Hello, yes, this is Prasanna. In this video, I am going to discuss about the Ramanuja magic square. Before going to Ramanuja magic square, I want to say few points about Ramanuja. Okay? The full name of his is Srinivasa Ramanuja. Srinivasa Ramanuja. Okay? He was an Indian mathematician. Indian mathematician who lived during the British rule. Okay, he made great contributions in the field of mathematics. Ramanujam was born to poor parents on December 22nd, 1887 in Tamil Nadu. Okay, Ramanujam lived just for 32 years. But during this short span, he made great achievements in the field of mathematical analysis. And number theory continued fractions and infinite series. Okay. Ramanujan did not have a good health since his childhood. At the last stage of his life, he was found to have tuberculosis and diseases which happened due to the deficiency of kind of vitamin. Due to all this, he died shortly at the age of 32 in 1920. He died in 1920. Okay, and Mathematics Day is celebrated. Mathematics Day is celebrated every year on 22nd December. See, it is the date of his birth, right? And we, every year on 22nd December, we will celebrate as a Mathematics Day. This is about Ramanujan. This is a special square called Ramanujan's Magic Square. Invented by our great Indian mathematician S. Ramanujan, that is Srinivasa Ramanujan. Okay, what made this square so special? What is the special in it? I'll explain you now. Okay, coming to here, we are adding four rows and four columns, right? And when we add all this, this is the first row. When I add 22 plus 12 plus 18 plus 87, you will get 139. Similarly, add this 88 plus 17 plus 9 plus 25, you will get 139. When you add all these four, you will get 139. And when you add all the last row numbers, you will get 139. Coming to here, columns, okay? When you add this first column, 22 plus 88 plus 10 plus 19, you will get 139. When you add all these, you will get 139. Third column 139 and coming to fourth column 139, right? Now coming to, we'll see for diagonals, children, here sum of diagonal numbers. Okay, here these are the diagonals. So 22 plus 17 plus 89 plus 11 also gives you 139. Coming to other diagonal, 19 plus 24 plus 9 plus 18, 7 is also 139. Okay, and it is common in any magic square. Okay, now we will see in another list. Sum of corner numbers. Corner numbers means here, this corner is 22, 87, 19, 11. So when you add 22, 87, 19, 11 also, you will get 139. Okay, now here one more same magic square I have written. We'll see here, right? Now when you add this 88 and 10, 25 and 16, that is 88 plus 10 plus 25 plus 16 gives you 139. Coming to this, 12 plus 18 plus 86 plus 23 will also give you 139. Okay. Coming to here, next one, middle one. this 4 when you add 17 plus 9 plus 24 plus 89 will also gives you 139. Still we can find out. Now coming to here, when you add this 2, 88 plus 12 and 16 plus 23. 88 plus 12 plus 23 plus 16 also you will get 139, right? And when you add this one, 10 plus 86, 18 plus 25, you will get 139. Okay? Now, if you see in another way, when you add this 4, 22 plus 12 plus 88 plus 17, you will get 139. When you add this also, 4 numbers, 18 plus 87 plus 9 plus 25, you will get 139. And when we add this 4, 10 plus 24 plus 19 plus 86, you will get 139. When you add this 4, 89 plus 16 plus 23 plus 11 also you will get 139. Coming to here, when you add this middle 4 numbers, 88 plus 17 plus 10 plus 24, 139. When you add this 4, 9 plus 25 plus 89 plus 16, you will get 139. Means when you add this 4 or this 4, you will get the same 139. Is that clear? That's really great, children. Now, do you know what is the main attraction in this square? If you see the first line, you are having 22, 12, 18 and 87. So, what is this 22, 12, 18, 87? This is Ramanujan date of birth. Here, he born on 22nd December. December is 12th month in the year 1887. Year 18 is the nothing but century and this is the year. This is date. This is month. This is century and this is year. Right? And you can create your own by using your date of birth. I will show you the format. Now this is the format of Ramanujan magic square. Here DD date, MM month, CC century, YY year. When you do in this way, YY plus 1, CC minus 1, MM minus 3, DD plus 3, you can use by your date of birth and solve in this, you will get your own magic square. Right? Now I will explain you by taking one date of birth. Now if I take, suppose 24th November 2006. Okay, here 24th is what? Date. November is what? 11th month. And 2006 year, 20 for CC and 06 for years. Okay, now I will explain now. 24th November 2006. So this is nothing but DD. This is MM, CC, YY. Okay. Now coming to second row, what is the first term? YY plus 1. What is YY here? 6. 6 plus 1, how much? 7. CC minus 1. 20 minus 1, 19. Coming to MM minus 3. What is MM here? 11. 11 minus 3 is how much? 8. DD plus 3, what is D? 24. 24 plus 3, 26, 27. Coming to third row, MM minus 2. MM is what? 11. 11 minus 2 is how much? 9. Next, DD plus 2, what is DD? 24. 24 plus 2, 26. YY plus 2, what is YY? 6. 6 plus 2 is how much? 8. CC minus 2, what is CC here? 20. 20 minus 2 is how much? 18. Coming to CC plus 1. What is CC? 20. 20 plus 1, 21. YY minus 1. 6 minus 1, how much? 5. And DD plus 1. 24 plus 1, 25. And MM minus 1. What is MM? 11. 11 minus 1 is how much? 10. So, by using the date of birth of 24th November 2006, I have created a magic square. If you add all these rows and columns diagonally, and the middle box cells, you will get the same answer. We'll check, okay? 24 plus 11 plus 20 plus 6, how much? 26, that is 37, 61. So you will get 61. When you add all the rows, you will get 61. Okay, you can check. If you add all the columns, you will get 61. When you add all this middle one also, you will get 61. When you add this four numbers, you will get 61. So like this, you can create your own magic square by using your data word. I will show you other example also. Now I will take another example, like, because in some numbers you get negative numbers, even though if you are getting negative, you will get the means you will get the same answer when you are adding all the rows and the columns. Now if I take 21st January, January means it's the one first month, okay, 2009, okay. Now I will 21 January 01 29. This is DD MM CC YY. Coming to second row, YY plus 1. What is YY here? 9. 9 plus 1, how much? 10. CC minus 1. 20 minus 1, 19. MM minus 3. What is MM here? 1. So 1 minus 3, how much? Minus 2. Here you are getting negative. Right? DD plus 3. 21 plus 3, how much? 24. Coming to third row, MM minus 2. What is MM here? 1. 1 minus 2, how much? Minus 1. Next, DD plus 2. 21 plus 2, 23. YY plus 2. What is YY? 9. 9 plus 2, how much? 11. Next, CC minus 2. 20 minus 2, how much? 18. Next, CC plus 1. CC is what? 20. 20 plus 1, 21. YY minus 1. 9 minus 1, how much? 8. Next, DD plus 1. What is DD? 21. 21 plus 1, how much? 22. And MM minus 1. Here, what is MM? 1. 1 minus 1, how much? 0. Right? Now, we will check whether you are getting sum of rows and columns diagonally. Are you getting the same answer or not? Okay? Now, if I add the first row, 21 plus 1 plus 20 plus 9. How much? 20 plus 9? 29. 29 plus 1? 30. 30 plus 21, you will get 51. When I add this one, 10 plus 19, how much? 29. Okay, 29 minus 2, how much? 27. 27 plus 4, 24, how much? 51. Similarly, here you can add all these and you subtract 1, you will get 51. Here also, 21 plus 8, 29. 29 plus 22, you will get 51. Here, coming to column, 21 plus 10, 31. 31 minus 1, 30. 30 plus 21, 51. Here, when you add all columns, you get 51. Coming to here, middle one, if you check, 19 plus 23 plus 11. First, you can add. How much? 19 plus 23? 33 plus 9? 42. 42 plus 11? 52? 53. 53 minus 2, how much? 51. You'll get the same answer. Is that clear? So, by using your data birth, you can create the Ramanujan magic square. It's very interesting. Everyone try by using your data birth.